Hey everybody, welcome back to Venture Outdoors with Kirk. This is a little break from bird season. I got a last minute call to do some crappie fishing and I jumped at the chance, and this turned out to be a great day. Weather ended up cooperating, and just want to thank Tim for the invite again. If you like this video, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up, hit that bell notification, and we'll see you in the next one. God bless, take care. First got there, that wind was really cold and it ended up letting down later in the day. The fish weren't really biting to start off, so we were picking up a few to start out.
Here, I'll take it.
But what fishing trip isn't complete unless you're giving each other a hard time? It's good fun. A lot of laughs.
Yep. See, I see how you are. You keep me out of practice, then you can give me crap. So you still suck at this?
Yeah. I got a damn pack. Mine was just a branch.
Biggest one you've ever got?
17 and a quarter.
17, is that one this summer or whatever?
Yeah, where everybody called me a liar. Corey and his buddy messed up the dodges. Threw it right back in.
Oh, I've been looking at him pretty hard.
See if I can entice this one up higher.
Yeah, enticed them to run to the tree.
I saw that. Hey, keep them grouped up. Gotta know your skill set. That looks good.
Feels a little better.
Oh yeah.
It is kind of comical when you get on a group of fish. They all seem to be right around that same size.
Small one.
This little just guy. Happened to be one of those spots. We were pulling out a few smaller ones before we'd get to the bigger ones. However, when you're in those spots, the action picks up a little bit. As soon as I throw it back, he hooks up. We had quite a few doubles throughout the day.
Another pull for the for just the crappie here.
That's a good one.
Good deal. Oh yeah, nice.
Once you do find them, find a nice group huddled up like this, it can be game on. That's when everything starts to happen.
Yep.
And you can put on double jigs too, if you want. That's on right
there. There's a nice one. Nice. There it is. He might make. Be a keeper. Oh yeah. There it is. Should be good. Oh yeah, shit, he's almost 11. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot, what is the limit?
20 apiece.
20?
You got a long way to go.
You got a long way to go. You better get busy. You can quit sandbagging anytime now. If I get into this much more, I'm gonna definitely be buying one of them if I don't go get one now.
What?
Well, them electric knives.
Don't. I wouldn't buy the plug-in type. I would buy that.
That battery, yeah.
I still have some plug-in ones.
You know, doing it for fun.
He swam with that for quite a while. He was getting slow.
I was busy jabbering.
Yeah, you didn't see him swim up and over?
No, I was talking. I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, he was carrying his jig around.
Dang, that's a decent one. That's a handful on that one. That's 12.
You're seeing yourself right.
Yeah, right up against that, kind of that one there. Oh, geez. That should be a keeper. Yeah.
Put that purple on the bottom. They ain't liking that. I don't think they were the solid one.
You were saying?
I think that's the top one. I didn't pay attention.
Yeah. Oh, yep.
It could have been an undersized fish, but
that was that bottom one right there that was laying down there. That's a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, geez. Yep. There's the ones we're looking for right there. Can't get your hand around them. That one's a nice one.
I like my hair done. Look at that. Why is he even biting mine?
Oh, yeah, them big old shads, huh?
Freaking full.
You guys watch this. I think I know what Tim was doing here.
We ran,
I think he realized I was out fishing him, so he tried to tangle me up.
Hold still, I'll bring it over. Too late. Nope. Reach over and grab that fish. Here, I'm pulling up for him. And if you have to, we'll cut mine.
He even tries to cover it up by telling me to cut his.
It,
I have to give it to him.
How
he's
this
committed
gets so
to
twisted,
it.
Though, you know what?
Especially when you got bad eyesight.
Exactly. Close, close.
What do you need me to do, anything?
Nope.
If I was a little quicker out in the boat, I'd have said, no, I think you've done quite enough now. You have to have a pretty good sense of humor to hang around me, because in the end,
okay,
I believe those are the moments you remember the most.
Yep. There's good. Well, we are at 36, unless this one keeps, which it does. We're at 37. A couple more.
Should drift into them.
You hit the high ones, I'll go to the low ones. Those look decent down there.
We were finding some nice schools of fish like this throughout the day. These live scope are a game changer, without a doubt.
Ooh, what the hell happened there? He's still there. Yeah, those are better down there. I hope it's still on. Otherwise, we've been recording nothing all day. All right. There we go. Is that a keeper? Oops, look at that jig. Just barely. Yeah, this I'm committed to this jig for the rest of the duration here. It may not make it though.
Look at that.
Little guy?
No, it broke.
Oh, yep.
Yep.
So big you couldn't keep him on. There it is. Yeah, he should keep. There we go.
He's right there.
One more.
That's usually how it seems to work. You need that one more fish to finish it off, and I bet you we caught 6-8 small ones.
Yeah, this one looks horrible too. We can just get one more. Don't have to worry about it. Boy, that color must be right with them shads.
That's a keeper.
Yeah. Yeah. Should be close. Yep, right at the line. Good enough. One jig all day. That bugger's all ripped to heck.
Did better than me.
There wasn't hardly much left hanging on there.
There it is, everybody. Two-person limit, about 2 hours. Took us a little time at the beginning to find them, but we did. So hope you liked this video. If you do, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up, hit that bell notification for future videos. Thanks. God bless. Take care.